Concern back then was like C-3PO wasn't popular enough.
What? Dude, he had his own fucking cereal.
Yeah. Did you just put droids? Did they never eat those?
That's how I got to be 6'3".
All those vitamins.
Put something
in there.
Good in that.
They're fortified for growth.
And that's why you have that kind of effete accent, too.
I had a cartoon show.
Like the one that makes me say, gremlins, gremlins, bite after bite, the delicious way to satisfy the gremlin appetite.
Is that really the jingle?
I have like, I'm like the Shane version of old jingles. Like, you know what he is with like random video game factoids?
Yeah.
I could do that with like everything from like fruit island cereal. Oh, yumma yumma. Now you're cooking. You it's do, for you. It's different than mom's and it's more fun too.
Can you do Crispy Critters?
Crispy Critters. How do you do? Crispy Critters cereal's entirely new. It's indubitably...
I could do that, but they go back. Mine go back to the 70s.
This one? Mr. T, he's got a fistful of rings and a mean, mean look in his eye. Mr. T, he's got a real cool haircut and he's 12 inches high. Mr. T, from Galoop. But there's like gaps because that was just like in the era when I was a latchkey kid and I would be exposed to that kind of crap.
There's a weird thing in our brains that retains those jingles. I don't know what it is. I think it's particularly American
they were
because
affected.
My That's wife is like appalled by my ability
They've done their job
to recall
then.
This shit.
They're tailored to be remembered.
Yeah, I can't remember where my keys are or whatever that, but I can do like the Blue Bonnet margarine commercial from 1973. Everything's better with Blue Bonnet on it. See?
Where's the rest, though? I want some, like, I want... Teen Steam, gotta let it out.
This will be a separate podcast.
Yeah,
we'll just do jingles all night.
It's a jingle battle royale.
But then the best ones were like Mr. Bucket, the balls come out of my mouth, Mr. Bucket. It's just like, even at the time, like, what? Why do they gotta do that? Buckets are fun.
What else do we got? Anything?